By now, you've already heard of some of the incredible successes that our members have had building their very own physical products businesses. But instead of letting us tell you, let's hear directly from a few of them so that you can see exactly how much their lives have been changed after the amazing selling machine.
So my name is Devin Dorish. This is my wife, Katie, and we are from St. Louis, Missouri.
My name is Kenny Davies. I'm from Clearwater, Florida, and ASM2 actually is when I joined. So October 2013.
Hi, I'm Patrick. I am from just Northwest Michigan. I signed up May of 2014, it was ASM3.
My name is Brian Klecker, and I joined ASM in ASM1.
Life before ASM, I had a 9-to-5 job. I wasn't happy, was not happy at all. It's ASM basically gave me the opportunity to start my own company and work for myself, which has been, it's just been life-changing.
You know, always had a desire to be an entrepreneur, I was also working a day job. My background was finance and accounting, so at the time I was working in financial reporting.
I worked in police, and I worked 6 days a week, 12 hours each day. So it was very difficult to get away from that, you know, it was very, very like tough schedule.
I was working for another company, actually doing sort of a similar thing as far as sourcing and stuff, but I was actually working a 9-to-5 job.
When I saw this ASM program, I thought, oh, that really looks good, I want to try it, but I knew she was going to flip out over the $3,500 price tag, so I decided I would not tell her what I was doing, and if it worked, great. I'd tell her after I was successful, and if it didn't work, well then it was better off she didn't know.
Even though Amazon seemed like this daunting thing, when I saw people and I talked to people and I met people that were actually doing it, it seemed more attainable to me, and I thought, oh my gosh, I can do this. I can have my own business.
You know, when we saw the videos for Amazing Selling Machine, it just seemed like such a great opportunity that we couldn't pass it up.
I run my own business. I work from home. I work from anywhere in the world. Like right now, we're here in St. Lucia, and I'm running my business from St. Lucia. The beauty of this particular business model and the way this business works is that my income isn't dependent upon me showing up at a 9-to-5 job at 8 or 9 in the morning, Monday through Friday.
Once we got started, we were like, man, this is just a very, you know, simple business that, you know, yes, it takes a lot of work, but, you know, compared to anything else we had tried, it seemed very, you know, easy and straightforward and very natural for us. So, you know, we were like, why would we, you know, try to do anything else? You know, this is just working so well.
The biggest thing is I've met some incredible people that have been more than willing to help me achieve my goals. I think everybody in this community really wants to see other people succeed, and they genuinely want you to make yourself better.
I gave it a shot, and within 3 months, I was able to quit my 9-to-5 job. Yeah, it quickly got to a point where I was actually making more than I was making at my 9-to-5 with my own company. So it was awesome.
We're easily well into the millions now per year, and it's changed our life. Our lifestyle's changed. We're out of debt, all kinds of wonderful enhancements, and get to go on wonderful retreats like this one here in St. Lucia, and we also did the Aruba one a while back. And
the freedom to spend more time together as a couple, like growing this business, it's brought us closer together, and I think it's nice that it's created freedom in our lives to travel together, to, you know, take a day off together whenever we want, things like that. It's really cool.
And it afforded me an opportunity to do something on my own and actually have something real. It wasn't like other shiny objects. It was something that you do and you're totally accountable. It's all on you. You're not depending on somebody else. You're depending on the effort that you put in and the ideas that you have. And you are your own limitation. Like, you can grow as big as you want, or you can just, you know, do something for play cash.
This opportunity, it was just amazing, because we always wanted to do something online and we didn't really know what to do. And this involved online and physical products. It just nailed everything for us. Starting our own business, it's not the first time we've done it, but this is the first time we've had guidance all the way. Both of us had our own businesses way back, and we had to just work it out. And here we've got this incredible opportunity to see what other people have done before us, follow the path, invent our own way. The ceiling is, there isn't a ceiling, it's everything we wanted.
There's no better way, to be honest with you. You get given the way forward, the journey that you can take, and everybody's journey is different. And but you know, there's a footprint, and there are people that you can turn to as and when you need help within the Facebook community.
I was able to leave my full-time job last May and, you know, work on our business full-time. And, you know, so it's definitely helped us create a lot of freedom and just, you know, the ability to kind of choose what we do and when we do it.
You're willing to do the work, then it will work for you. There's absolutely no reason. I've basically gone back within the last year and retaken the same course myself, relaunched another new product, and I'm making more money from that product than I was making from the products I launched earlier.
It's worth every single penny. Okay, so let me tell you a little backstory. First of all, the ASM course at this point has paid for itself well over 1,000 times. Okay, I signed up 3.5 years ago. It's paid for itself well over 1,000 times. You know, that's a pretty good return on your investment. You can't complain about that. And it will continue to pay for itself.
From making like a couple thousand dollars a month helping my husband to doing $80,000 to $85,000 in sales a month in less than a year.
It's been life-changing in the sense that, you know, we always wanted to travel, and now we're getting the opportunity to do that together for our business. You know, Amazing Selling Machine really made it so simple to, you know, very procedural to get started in a business, and, you know, how to find a product, how to source it, you know, and then how to like launch it on Amazon and scale it with additional marketing. And so it really opened the doors to, you know, just creating an income stream that, you know, like I honestly haven't seen anything else out there like it.
They are genuine guys that have their priorities in the right spot, you know, people first, family first, and then, you know, your business is an extension of how you operate in life.
It's just awesome. You're not on your own.
If you hit
a roadblock, there's always someone there reaching out to.
I'm free, and I'm putting all my attention to like Amazon. I just had like crazy amount of inspiration and motivation, and just hearing the stories and sharing the ideas and just seeing other people succeed and just knowing you're a part of this already, and you can be so much more. Like if you just keep doing the same steps and just keep growing, and you know, this is literally like sky's the limit. You know, sky's the limit. You shouldn't be like thinking, think big, that's all. You know, think big, believe in yourself, and just never give up, like Matt said.